everyone, we're in Shanksong's lab, and we're going to give the clue Backstabber a bash. So what I'm led to believe is it's Kenshi's back throw. So let's give it a bash. Oh, sorry, and you have to do one. So you didn't even have to spam it, you just need to do one. Cool, let's see what we get. So yeah, just back an R1 once. Let's see what we get. Not bad.